ground gal. Start another tree job. We got this one to remove, this elm tree. And then them over there, you guys will get a video eventually of me topping them. Might be down the road a little bit, we'll see. Let's get started. Okay, whatever you can get in the truck, if not, just set it off to the side and I'll trim it when I get out.
Okay.
What is? How's it going this evening?
It's going.
Yeah, if it was up to them, I'd be on the ground doing this.
Big, long, bladed saw.
Uh-huh. What's that? Sorry.
I'm not gonna bug you.
Okay.
Carry on.
Cool. I'll get with you before I leave. Thank you. Thank you. all right. Just step back for a moment, please. Hey.
Yeah.
Get the camera out. Come on. Take it out there and just hold it, point it at me.
Too long? Yeah. Light up top, right?
Yeah.
You started?
Oh.
Here, come here. Put them in the truck and just start putting this in there. While I'm cutting this up, because I think this ship's way over by the fence, so I'm going to start with that big one, bring it over to me right here. You got two hands.
Back.
Knocked another one out. Casterman.
My buddy. My Missouri pal. We're all loaded up. Done for the evening.
Western sky. We're all having a good week. Tree fella out.